Many NBA fans may not recognize Yuta Watanabe for much, other than being the guy who was posterized by Anthony Edwards in what may be Dunk of the Year. But in an interview with Watanabe, he explains why he felt like he had to jump and try and block that shot. Yuta says, when you're dunked on like that, you get laughed at and become famous in a bad way, which is true. Many people maybe don't even know who Yuta is. They only know him as the Raptor that got dunked on by Anthony Edwards, if even that. But he goes on to say, but for me, I have no choice but to try to block it. I'd rather get dunked on than give up an easy 2 points by missing it. Yuta goes on to say that in a situation like that, most people, you know, they avoid being dunked on. They might not even try and block that shot in fear of getting posterized and being viral on the internet. But Yuta holds himself to a higher standard than that and says that if he was to do so, he shouldn't be here anymore and shouldn't get any playing time. The only thing Yuta regrets is that he fouled Anthony Edwards. He didn't mind getting dunked on. If he was in the same situation in the future, he says, I'll jump to block every time. Even if I get dunked on 99 times out of 100, I'll always jump if there's a chance I can block one. That's an awesome mentality to have. Hopefully Yuta can continue to develop and make his role even more regular on the Raptors. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Check you guys hopefully next time.